Hey YouTubers, got a fun project here today. I'm gonna turn this 50 caliber BMG bullet shell into a belt buckle. So now that I have this guy turned into the shape that I want, I'm gonna finish buffing this down. Bend these flaps that I've created, the prong point and these two little wings here. I'm gonna bend them over onto this. But I think what I'm first gonna do is go ahead and curve these sides to make the sides of the belt buckle. I wanna curve them so that they fit on the piece of leather that I'm going to use for the belt.
Each side. There's our channel for our belt. Now all I have to do is trim up these sides a little bit. This is the basic shape for the belt buckle. I want this to be kind of like the front of the buckle where you buckle in. That to be the back. So here I'm going to have to add a pin going across to strap the main body of the belt to. Here I'm going to have to add a prong. Once that's done, these whole, all these parts will get soldered down to the main plate, and then I can carve the brass on these feathers, which is what they're going to be. They're basically going to be little wings. That one's going to be like a feather, and these are going to be two wings, and I can finish carving those guys, and then we can really start to see the finished product.
that's it for this video. I had a great time turning one of these 50 caliber bullet shells into this cool belt buckle. If you enjoyed this, let me know in the comments. If you've ever made anything out of a bullet shell before, let me know that as well. Thank you so much for liking and sharing, and I will see you next time.